Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. This episode will actually be a continuation to the last experiment on vinyl transfer tape. For this experiment, instead of the side that we will apply the glue stick on, we will use the other side with the adhesive on it, and to see whether or not it works. We tried this with blue tape before and it does work, so we'll find out if this one works as well. This time I actually just added some tape on the bottom to keep the tape from moving around when being printed on. We found out that it moves around from the blue tape experiment if it's reversed and nothing's holding it down and your print will be crooked. So hopefully this tape will prevent that from happening. Let's try it out. We'll start with the perimeter print. However, it doesn't look like it's sticking very well onto the vinyl tape though. It stuck on the blue tape when it was reversed, but it seems like this adhesive isn't as strong as the blue tape. It's not working so far. Let's just stop the print. Well, it doesn't look like it's working. It's a pretty bad adhesive around the whole area for the perimeter print. Now let's try another test. Instead of the perimeter, we'll print the test print, which is focused at the center. It's sticking a lot better than the perimeter. Despite adding the tape at the bottom to hold the vinyl transfer tape from moving, it still moves a bit. Looking from the top, we can see that the circle and the hexagon didn't turn out as well as expected, as it didn't stick on very nicely. The print is done now, let's take a look at it. It's not too hard to remove. Taking a look at the bottom of the print, other than the more detailed movements like the circle and the hexagon that didn't come out nicely, everything else came out alright. And there's not much of a crooked print as we saw from the reversed blue tape experiment that we conducted earlier. Well, there we have it. We tried using the adhesive side of the vinyl transfer tape as a bed adhesive for 3D printing, and it just doesn't work in my opinion. We printed the perimeter and the test print on it. The perimeter print failed, and the test print came out alright. I would personally say the other side with the glue stick is just a better and easier alternative. And this was just an experiment to find out whether or not this would work just like the reverse blue tape, but I guess it doesn't. That's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.